We have come together as teachers that have been teaching in Muthenya for the past 3 years. We have worked in that school, and it has come yesterday to our attention that the proprietor, who is the manager of the school, Miss Anne Muthenya, called us one by one, to our surprise, asking to release us with no any other reason. We were not told why we are being released, and therefore this one got us to our surprise. The allegation is that she does not have enough resources to be able to keep us in school. But the question that we ask is, why not be given a notice so that we get prepared to transition, perhaps maybe to other schools or other institutions that needs our services? So we are calling upon the institutions that are in charge to help not only we who have come together today to seek for our justice, but also to teachers who are teaching in private schools, because this has been a routine and a trend in most private institutions, hiring teachers or hiring workers and dismissing them at any time it deems fit for them. And therefore the government, with the institutions that are mandated to do so, must come in handy to make sure that the teachers and the workers in private sector are accorded their dignity they deserve. Otherwise, this is going to be a lot of confusion to the people working in private sector. And therefore, we as teachers that have been released without or dismissed without any reason, we are demanding that we be given justice. Because it is usually that if you are dismissing somebody from your institution, must give that person a notice of at least 1 month. Or if not so, it must be paid 3 months' salary so that this person is able to prepare or organize himself to transition to other levels. And now that we are staying in rental houses, we need to pay the owners, the landlords and the landladies. So this dismissal that we has no any notice really puts us in a lot of confusion. And therefore we are demanding that we are given justice, because if that is not done, then we feel we are going to be affected in one way or the other. So this school has been here for some good quiet time, but the way it has handled workers, I think to our view, it is not professionally, and therefore something must be done, because this has been a routine that teachers are hired and dismissed at any time the director feels like he no longer needs their service. And therefore we are here representing the voices of them that even cannot speak, because they may not have this opportunity to express themselves or rather be heard by many people out there. So this must even go to all the private schools, that this is unfair to hire a worker and dismiss a worker without notice and even without being given a salary of 3 months so that he can organize himself from there. And therefore Muthenya, I think, must stop that kind of character and have things done right. And we are also asking the society, the community around, to come in full swing and investigate whether this is something that has been there. And we want to confirm to the public that this is something that has been there. We are not the first one to be dismissed in Muthenya without any reason. There have been teachers that have been dismissed earlier on and they have not reported this. And therefore we feel that it is the right time for us to come up and speak for our rights. Because if we don't speak for our rights, not only we will suffer, but even those that are still coming in private sector will suffer because of some of the directors and some of the proprietors that have no capacity to be able to run some institution as required as by the law. So we are requesting that the government and the institution must come in to help us.